The inadequate supply of electricity is a cause for concern in so many places around Sierra Leone, as some people in some areas don't get electricity for days, weeks, months, whereas others have been for years without knowing what is called National Power Authority light. Among the most deprived are those taking the West African exams, viz. National Primary School Exam, Basic Entrance Certificate Exam and West African Senior School Certificate Exam. Some of the candidates shared their constraints with me in these interviews.
It's like without light, no way we focus more, no, astreking boku, no. So if the store itself would candle, inside 1 hour, some minutes, it don't do anything, even cause danger. So you go find out, say, in the absence of light, no, student they strain, no, they strain in many ways, no. So major the appeal more to the government, they make it possible for that is electricity. For that electricity, low the student they low gain more, so that we able to take the study serious.
Well, there's a lot of problems they were facing because someone take the light, I feel like now they take them as a disadvantage for them to not read. Because some people are not collect for study during daylight, they collect for studying at night. They still say advantageous way to study at night because the place the quiet, everybody good, the rest, everything. Like me, so now one example, I like for study bad at night. Like if they study at night, light no day, they begin feel tired, dizzy, and all that. And you're not fine. Because if last year, if you did on exam, you did try for it, light's not there. You know, they will get that energy for concentrate because they take and see where light's there, you just see clear. But even if not light safe, you use that light that they use battery, they begin dull. They have not candle. Some people like forget for use candle because it takes a maybe like mistaken no can't fell asleep, then the candle drop some side, cause problem and everything. It really disadvantageous for not to use light.
And as you said, the best way for let somebody pass in exams now where is study. And if the country there nowadays, light's not there for study, I think the best thing where we they use now candle and also then Chinese light there. But some of you they use Chinese lights for study, yet still in the affect the eye per se. Then also if you use candle for study, you gotta use that candle, they take sleep past you. Then that candle they can cause accidents most of the time. Like some man can say if they use candle or then Chinese light, they're not able to study unless you use electricity. So what here they ask now for make government provide electricity at least so we could begin the law of study.
They, however, appealed to government and other authorities concerned to help solve the problem of blackout by supplying electricity frequently, as it is a basic amenity and all citizens must feel part of the development. Reporting for Within Now, I am Eric Silas Kawa in Freetown.